All right, okay, welcome to how to clean a swamp dog. So, here he is. Right, I'm going to go down a wee bit further. Basically, shut up! We would usually go down to the wee bit where we can swim, but we're not going down there today because I've seen some logging trucks elsewhere and I'm not too sure what route they're taking. So we've got some running water here. It runs through here, runs out, and all we do is we get him to just splash about. So he splashes about, gets some rocks, and he'll shake. And shake! No? See that one? And the more he goes in, the more the mud comes off, and he's caught. Rinses really, really easily, really quickly. Can you move out the way? And that's how you clean them off. Oh, good, you needed to go in anyway. So we're going to hang about here. We're going to hang about here for a wee bit. And that is how you clean a swamp dog. Oh, we shake, hold on. We shake. We shake. Ta-da! Shiny! Everyone's a winner. Yay! Good job, Toby!